Hallo? Hello. My first response. It is working. I should learn that one. I like that song. Good evening. Hello. Happy Saturday, everybody. Bonsoir, Rodney. Bonsoir. Petit pois, petit pois. Do you know in French, right? Hello, Davy Armstrong. I've seen you for a while. In French, right, when you say petit pois, it's like parlez-vous français, and you can say petit pois. And does it mean like little peas? Is that right? Mons two, Rodney, Mons two. Hello, Rich, bloody hell. Led Zeppelin. I've not even started. He's heckling us for Led Zeppelin. Here's the one from the 1960s.
All the leaves are brown. And the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in Whitley Bay. California dreaming in such a winter's day. To a chair, pass along the way. Well, I got down on my knees and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher lights are cold and I'm gonna stay. California dreaming, such a
should be a Geordie Mamas and Papas tribute band called the Mothers and the Fathers League. The Mothers and the Fathers. Hello, everybody. John's just in from work. Yes, I saw your palette things, Mint. Petit peu. Is that different to petit pois, Redney? Petit pois. Gary Outlaw's gonna. There's a few people watching later, so thank you very much. I do appreciate it. What we got next? I think I did this one on my first set of streams back in like April and May. It's an old Beatles song off their second album. I hope I get the first chord right.
Whenever I want you around, yeah, all I gotta do is call you on the phone and you come running home. Yeah, that's all I gotta do. And when to me, whenever you want me at all, I'll be here, yes I will, whenever you call, you just gotta call on me, yeah, you just gotta call on me, and when I will, whenever you call, you just gotta call on me, yeah, you just gotta call on me, oh, you just gotta call on me,
I've got to do off of With the Beatles, a second album from December 1963. As promised, there's going to be a couple of Christmas tunes. I better get the hat on. The hat in, Lake. You got to get the hat in when you hear Christmas song. So, yes, I know it's only the 5th of December, but happy Christmas, everybody.
Are you hanging up the stocking on your wall? It's a time that every Santa has a ball. Does he ride a red-nosed reindeer? Does it turn up on his sleigh? Do the fairies keep him sober for the day? So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having. Having fun, look to the future now, there's only in Santa Claus. Are you hanging out the stocking on your wall? Are you hoping that the snow will start to fall? Do you ride on down the hillside in a buggy you have made? When you land upon your head, then you've been slain. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody.
There'll be more Christmas tunes later. In the meantime, here's one of mine.
Ooh. As soon as the lights go down and I start to hear that sound, I wanna be on the floor with you, where my happiness is found. Like there's no one else around. All I want is to dance once more with you. I lose myself amongst all the faces, 'cause you take me to higher places. I feel as though I'm holding all the yeses. I'm the luckiest man in town. Take my hand and listen to the band. The music takes me to the promised land. I wanna dance all night with you. Ooh. And now the night is done. Because we danced all night, I wanna be always there with you. I see your face when I close my eyes. We are dancing under starry skies. I look at you and then I realize we'll do it all again next time. Take my hand and listen to the band. The music takes promised land. I wanna dance all night. Shake my hand, we'll listen to the band. The music takes us to the promised land.
A bit of a soul song written by yours truly a few months ago. I should do a proper soul tune now. Oh yes, I check the old set list here. I'll do this one for Caroline. So yes, this is proper 60s soul, this one.
your mind completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the love is in your eyes. But will you love me tomorrow? The lasting treasure, or just a moment's pleasure. Can I believe the magic of your sighs? Will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight with words unspoken, do you say that I'm the only one? But will my heart be broken when the night beats more and so?
Shirelles from 1963 or something like that. Beautiful song, that. I love that. Stick with the 60s, but we'll go right to the end of the 60s, I reckon. 1969. And there's a harmonica and there's a capo knocking around here somewhere. I love this band. I don't listen to them often enough. I've got a few of their albums. I should listen to them a lot. Got no idea what this song's about, but I play it anyway. I've never done it with a harmonica, but I thought, hey. It's in key-ish, so we'll see what happens there.
Was feeling about 10:30. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load up, Fanny. Take a load. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me. I picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw coming and the devil walking side by side, said, hey, coming, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend could stick around. Take a load off of Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off of Fanny and put the load right on me.
By the band. What a tune. I love that song. Love that song. Apologies for the harmonica playing, but that's what happens. To do some Paul Weller. Hello, Auntie Anna. Thank you for my very first Christmas card of the year. It's on my mantelpiece. I don't know if you can see it, but it's up there. We want Ringo. It don't come easy. That's a great Ringo song. I keep writing down Ringo songs to learn and I don't do them. Terrible, isn't it? Bloody terrible. What's this? Oh, yes, Paul Weller. I hope I can remember this. Young since I've done this one. But it is one of my favourite solo Weller tunes. Paul Weller. Hello from the Duns and the Summersons. Oh, we'll dedicate that one to Andrew Dunn. Oh, Andy to his mates. I bet he sat with his shorts on. It's bloody freezing out. I bet he's wandering around with shorts on, yes. Shed 7. Will do. Do you want one now? Might as well while you're watching. If you give us 2 minutes to mess on with me set list. I'm terrible with words, you know. Which one should we do? Should we do that one, eh? Just for Laura. Nice one, pet. You going to help Geordie, Joan?
There's things that I regret, like being called a nervous wreck, working up another sweat for you. There's nothing I can do. Counterparts and bleeding hearts, all the things that fall apart for you.
Shed seven outros for the price of one, just for Laura and the Duns. Right, we'll get back to the set list now. I do love a Shed seven, like, where was I? Hey, this is live stream 19, people. Can you believe it? So we'll have a festive Oi Frog. Hold on. Mm-hmm. sit on a Yule log, but I don't want to sit on a log. It's uncomfortable. It'll give me splinters in my bottom. I am a cat and I sit on a mat. I am a hare and I sit on a chair. I am a gopher and I sit on a sofa. I am a lion and I sit on an iron. I am a puffin and I sit on a muffin. And I am a snake and I sit on a cake. I am a gibbon and I sit on a ribbon. And I am an owl and I sit on a towel. I am a llama and I sit in my pajamas. I am a puma, a pesky puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin flew away. He lost his pants in the middle of France and now they're in Bombay. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. I sit on a satsuma that you get out of the bottom of your Christmas stocking. Oi, frog, sit on a log. 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 There you go. Oi, frog. I'm loving this, it's great. I want one. Ooh, I've got one. I don't know if my mate Davey's still watching, but this one's for him. All the way from Asherton. The song's not, the song's American. I've got no idea where they're from. What were they called? Camper Van Beethoven? This is another song where I've got no idea what it's on about. Skinheads and bowling alleys.
Every day I get up and pray to Jah. He increases the number of clocks by exactly one. Everybody's going home for lunch each day. Last night there were skinheads on my lawn. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Got big lens, got big lens, got big lens. Some people say the bowling alleys look the same, look the same, look the same. It's not a line that goes here that rhymes with anything, anything, anything. I had a dream last night, but I forgot what it was. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. I had a dream last night about you, my friend. I had a dream I wanted to sleep next to plastic. I had a dream I wanted to lick your knees. I had a dream it was about nothing. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling.
Take the skinheads bowling by Camper Van Beethoven. What a tune. What you can do with three chords, eh? Mint. I don't know what's next on my list, but I want to do this next one. I've got an inkling. Is that what they say? I got a notion to play this one. I don't know why I'm speaking American. This next one's from Liverpool. I should have been doing a gig today. I should have been at the Stack at Newcastle. But since we're in Tier 3, it was bloody cancelled, wasn't it? Never mind. By 2025, we should be gigging again, hopefully. So I hope you've had a lovely Saturday. Me and the kids went to the, we walked along to the Silverlink. Fortunately, I'm in walking distance. If you're not from around here, the Silverlink's a big retail park. Not normally where I would want to spend my Saturdays. But my daughter Rosie had started bleaching her hair in preparation for dyeing it pink or something. And she ran out of bleach last night. I think she'd done it twice. So we had an emergency trip to Boots at the Silverlink to buy more bleach. And it was predictably heaving, but we got in and out of Boots quite quickly. Now, just for you, dear be there, camper van Beethoven. So yes, for some reason, I feel like doing this. I've never done this one before. And I haven't got the chords written down. I haven't got the chords written down either, but I definitely haven't got the chords written down. So I have no idea how this will go. But I know it starts like this.
World is full of fools, never get it right. Don't know what to do, so you do anything you like. Put your foot down and drive. Oh, you're a silly thing. Put your foot down and drive. Such a pretty thing. Put your foot down and drive. Never gonna be like all those fools coming out tonight. There's nothing to lose. We're gonna give it all a try. Don't ever change. Don't ever change. Don't ever change. Don't ever change. Ever change. You better say your prayers. Whisper to the wise. Thank your lucky star. Coming out tonight. Put your foot down and drive. Oh, you're a silly thing. Put your foot down and drive. Don't you ever change.
Seeds. I love that band. All the way from Liverpool. So that's to me Scouse mates. Actually, while I'm on about the Lightning Seeds, I'll show you this, look. My mate Si. And his new CD, Car Crash Casino is the band name. Rush out and buy it. Go and buy it, kids. I always thought Psy looked like Ian Brody out the Lightning Seeds. But there you go, there's a bit of trivia from my musical past. But yes, Car Crash Casino. Shall we do a new song? Just written this week. Started it on Tuesday, finished it on Thursday or something. And recorded it the very same night, I think. And whacked it on Facebook yesterday. I've not done this one in front of people before. My attempt at a Christmas song. Well, it's not Christmas, it's seasonal. It's a winter song.
Snowflakes falling, landing softly on the ground. The world is changing, but it happens without a sound. Winter comes calling, and the countryside grows white. There is nothing but peace on this cold December night. City bustles as the snow keeps coming down. The lights and shop windows twinkle, people rush around. No one notices a figure in the dark beyond the lights. Sleeping in a doorway on a cold December night. Settle softly as the traffic rushes past. Something's going noticed when life has lived so fast. Looking up from the doorway, a friendly face comes into sight. Someone reaches out and brings warmth on this cold December night. Reaches out and brings warmth on this cold December
night. Go cold December night. It's their very first public airing. Public as in me in a room by myself, but I've never played that in front of people before. I've only ever sang it into this laptop to record it. So there you go. And eventually I will stick a link on Facebook and try and raise some funds for North East homelessness. So I need to get around to doing that. So there you go. I will do it, but I've not done it yet. So from that to this, but like from a serious one to a silly one. I'll dedicate this one to my mate Julian. I think I've nicked a couple of songs tonight from I was going through my tablet. And if you've tuned into my streams, you'll know this fact. That I go to like Switzerland every year and we do a bunch of gigs for a week. in the ski resort where Julian lives. And I was going through my tablet full of words, and I noticed the set list by Rumblestrip, which is the band name. We only ever get together 1 week a year in a chalet in Switzerland. And we sit around drinking cans for 2 days, working out about 40 songs to play. And we just go out and play them in random bars and cafes and at the top of ski slopes, and you've got to get like cable cars up to a gig. It's mint. I love it. So we'll not be able to do it this year. Sad face. Sad emoji. Well, not. So it'll be 2022 the next time I get out there. Terrible, that. But anyway, this is a song for my mates in Rumblestrip, because I've nicked it from the set list. And you can all sing along.
This thing called love, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get round to it. I ain't ready, crazy little thing called love. This thing called love, it cries with a cradle all night. It's sweet, it tries. Shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it, crazy little thing called love. Here goes my baby, she knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy, she gives me hot cold fever, and she leaves me in a cold cold sweat. Get him, get on my track, take the back seat, hitchhike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. Take a backseat, hitchhike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready, ready, Freddy. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love, I just can't handle it. This thing called love.
Crazy little thing called love. Yes, we always do that in Switzerland. Every sort of February, March time. So we'll miss it in 2021, but we'll be raring to go in 2022. One of the many bands I do play in when I'm not sat in front of my laptop. I was going to say playing with myself, but... will not say that. No. Sat in front of a laptop playing with myself. No. Terrible image after bloody 7 o'clock on a Saturday night. You wouldn't get me on Seaside Special, would you? No. A Corley Wally Christmas, yes. About the walnuts at the bottom of your stocking. Why did you put walnuts in? That's like cruelty, that, isn't it? When I was a kid, you used to like literally put a football stock on the bottom of the bed, the drawing pin. Then you wake up in the morning, there was a Satsuma, a walnut, and a matchbox car. And it's like, what are you going to do with a walnut? How you can't like crack a walnut, can you? There you go. Kept us busy on Christmas Day, anyway. What am I doing now? Oh, yes.
I try to discover a little something to make me sweeter. Oh, baby, refrain from breaking my heart. No reason why you make me work so hard. That you give me no soul. I hear you calling, oh baby, please. Would you open your arms out to me? We can make love not war and live in peace with our hearts. I'm so in love with you. I'll be forever blue. My religion or reason could drive a man to forsake his lover. Don't you tell me no, so I hear you calling, oh baby, please.
Particularly that bit. I don't know if Trish is on tonight, but if she's not on, if she's busy, she normally watches on a catch-up. So I will do me a weekly Smiths tune. Thank you, Naz. Thank you very much. Here's a Smiths song I've not done before. I've not done it because it's only four chords, and I thought, is that not a bit dull? But Smiths fans bought it, so there you go. This one's for Trish.
Shyness is nice, and shyness can stop you from doing all the things in life you'd like to. Shyness is nice, and shyness can stop you from doing all the things in life you'd like to. So if there's something you'd like to try, if there's something you'd like to try, ask me, I won't say no, how could I? Coyness is nice, and coyness can stop you from saying all the things in life you'd like to. There's something you'd like to try, there's something you'd like to try. Ask me, I won't say no, how could I? Spending warm summer days indoors, in frightening verse to a buck-toothed girl in Luxembourg. Ask me, ask me, ask me. Ask me, ask me, ask me. Oh, you see, it's not love and it's a bomb. The bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb that will bring us together. Nature is a language, can't you read? Oh, nature is a language, can't you read? So ask me, ask me, ask me. Ask me, ask me, ask me. Oh, if it's not love, then it's the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb that will bring us together.
Ask by the Smith. Top little tune, then. What you can do with four chords, eh? Oh, hold on. Actually, I've just seen myself in the camera there. It looks pretty ridiculous, doesn't it? Who cares, eh? Who cares? Happy Christmas, everybody. This is two Christmas songs for the price of one. I noticed while messing around this morning, if you do like an A and an F sharp minor and a B minor and an E for all you guitar buffs, there's two Christmas tunes you can play.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Once bitter, twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? It's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas. I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, you'll know you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, gave you a Satsuma and a walnut, but the very next day, you gave them away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Friends are tired, I'm hiding from you and your survives. My God, I thought you were someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on. A face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, you tore him apart. Next year I'll give it to someone. I'll give it to someone special.
I know I'm a bit premature, but people have had their trees up since bloody October, so there you go. Last Christmas. So yes, he ripped off Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, nicked the first four chords and thought, oh, I can do something with that. And he was only kept off number one by Band-Aid, if I recall correctly. I'll do one of mine, shall I? Which one of mine shall I do? Shall I do that one? Shall I do one I've never done before? Well, I've done it before, obviously, because I wrote it. But I've never played it in front of people. Which consequently means I'm going to knack it up, aren't I? Yes, I've never done this one live. Don't think so, anyway. And I've not rehearsed it either, so... But that's live music, kids. It's a song called Elizabeth. And I don't know many people called Elizabeth. I've never been out with anybody called Elizabeth. But, it was years and years and years ago. This was in the 1990s, probably about 95 or 96 or something. And I had a book of short stories, and then one of the short stories about the First World War and about this girl and about the boyfriend who goes away, and it was something to do with a tree. I can remember it's about a tree, but anyway, her name was Elizabeth, So this is a song for Elizabeth, wherever she may be, under a tree somewhere in a book.
I'll save you, I'll take you away from here, Elizabeth, I love you, I'll wipe away your tears, Elizabeth, I'll save you, I'll take you away from here, Elizabeth, save you, I'll take you away from here, Elizabeth, I love you, I'll wipe away your tears, Elizabeth, I'll save you, I'll take you away from here, Elizabeth, I love you.
Elizabeth. Hey, it's like 25 years old, that song. Mental. Why did I play that one? Thank you very much, Walt Adam. And hello, Larry. Hey, you missed us playing harmonica earlier. Well, I love a bit of drop D tuning. I've not got the words, but I'll do that one next week. I love that song.
They said there'd be peace on earth. I believe in Father Christmas.
Totally do, like. Do I know any more harmonica songs what I could do? I'm totally cocking up with me list here this week, like. Nope. No idea if this will work. I've not played this for years. I remember playing this since War Adam's on. Somehow we ended up busking in a park in Blyth. How did that happen? Was it like the tall ships were in Blyth? And you and Kath and Oliver were there in the pre-Matthew days. I like stood in the park in Blyth busking, and I did this one. What the hell is it called? Something to do with a train. Oh yes, I've remembered what it's called now. And I'm looking under T for train, and I should be looking under I for it. Because the song is called It Takes a Lot to Laugh, It Takes a Train to Cry. And I'm hoping that this harmonica is in tune with this guitar. Ish. So this is a bit Bob Dylan. Bob, his favourite biscuit. You know what's coming, don't you? Herb Nerbs. Well, I ride on a mail train, baby. I can't buy a thrill. Well, I've been up all night, leaning on the windowsill. If I die on top of the hill,
time is coming, the windows are filled with frost. I wanna tell everybody, but I could not get across. I wanna be your lover, baby, I don't wanna be your boss. Don't say I never warned you when your train gets. Baby, I don't wanna be your boss. Don't say I never want.
not like a harmonica for doing a train noise, is there? Just for Larry Dodds, who was a much better harmonica player than I am. right, we'll get back onto the set list again. I am, what's the word? I don't know. Fannying about is the word I'm looking for, I think. But why not? It's my house. So do a bit of this, eh? Time we're on, 7:23. I'm probably going to run out of songs. I did some David Bowie last week. It'll be rude not to do any David Bowie this week, wouldn't it?
They got a message from the action man. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. I've loved and I've needed love, sort of details following. This weekend and nothing is killing me. Just pictures of Jap girls and synthesis, and I ain't got no money. Got no hair, but I'm hoping to kick. But the planet is ashes to ashes, funk to funky. We know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hitting. I'll stay clean tonight, but the little green wheels are following me. Oh no, not again. I'm stuck with a valuable friend. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. One flashing light, but no smoking pistol. I've done good things, I've never done bad things, I never did anything out of the blue. Oh, oh. Wanting ice to break the ice, I wanna come down right now. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky, we know. Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hidden at all time low. My mother said, to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mother said, to get
there you go, from David Bowie. I love that song. You get a bit lost in that song. It's one of them. To a band that, from David Bowie, yes, to a band that took the name from a song by David Bowie. So, what song was it?
Chance. As love takes a trip. train. Summer breeze, brilliant light. Only love she sees, he controls on love. Love sails to a new life. I promised you a miracle. Belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. It's golden days, break wondering. Only love she sees, he controls on love. Life mirrors a cure, everything is possible. With promises, everything is possible. Oh, I promised you a miracle. Belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. There's golden days, great wandering chance. Reflects on them a while. Love screams so quiet. Slipping back on golden times, breathing with sweet memories. Oh, I promised you a miracle. Belief is a beauty thing. Promises, promises. Golden days make wondering. Only love she sees, he controls on love. Life mirrors a cure, everything is possible. Life, everything is possible. Promises, promises. There's golden days, break wondering. Oh, I promised you a miracle. Your belief is a beauty thing. Your promises, promises. There's golden days, break wondering.
Mental signs. But do you know what... hello, Greedy. I bet you know what David Bowie's song they took the name out of. No replies yet. I was watching the Everly Brothers the other night. One of my favourite musical acts. I just love them harmonies. So you'll have to provide your own harmonies tonight. So hopefully, if you be the high one, I'll be the low one, right? And I want you to sit at home and do the high harmonies to this.
I bless the day I found you. I want to stay around you, and so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from me, if you must cling to someone, now and for. Time we meet, love.
Greenie would get it. Jean Genie. Small Jean Genie. Doesn't it mention a Greenie? That's probably why I associated with you. Here's another one of them songs that we do in Switzerland and I've never sang before. You'll probably realise that halfway through. Yes, mine and Greenie, when we were in the Navy. It still feels like it's someone else's life. When I think back about being in the Navy, it is like I've watched like a documentary about someone else's life. It doesn't feel like me. But we had a mate called Lex, who was from Paisley near Glasgow, and his favourite band was Simple Minds. So, he used to play stuff over and over and over, but fortunately I like Simple Minds. So yes, I do this one in Switzerland when we go out, but I don't sing it. My very good friend Julian, who's got a better voice than me, he sings it. So consequently, this is down 7 frets from where he sings it.
Tommy used to work on the docks. The union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. It's tough. So tough. Gina works a diner all day, working for a man. She brings home a pay for love. For love. For love. Says we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Oh, halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my six-stringing up. Now he's holding in what he used to make it talk. So tough, so tough, so tough. Gina dreams are running away. She cries in the night. Tommy whispers, it's okay. Okay. Said we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway there. Take my hand and we'll make it, I swear. Oh, living on a prayer. Living on a prayer.
Thank you.
doesn't make a difference if we make it all or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand, and we'll make it, I swear.
Burn Jovi, Aloe F. Massett and Burn Jovi. Burn Jovi League. Can you still get McEwan's best scotch? McEwan's best scotch, the one they're going to come back for. And exhibition. I used to love a pint exhibition, mate. It was like pop, like frothy pop. It was lush. But as always, thank you for tuning in while I pour me pint. Thank you for tuning in. I do appreciate it. I know a lot of people watch on catch up as well, so hellos to yous. We're not live on a Saturday night, but yeah, watching in the comfort of your own living rooms. Or on a bus. You could be sat on a bus. I don't know. On the National Express. As if a National Express journey wasn't bad enough. You could put up with me for 2 hours. Waffling on. What we got next? Oh, we're going back to the 1960s now, like. Here's another one I've never done. I love this song, like one of my favourite guitar riffs. And it goes like this, right? But I can't sing it in the same key. So in order for me to sing it, it's gone down 5 frets. So here we go. Pleasant Valley Sunday. For anybody who watches it tomorrow.
Trying hard to learn this song. Serenade the weekend squire who just came out to mow his lawn. Another Pleasant Valley Sunday. Charcoal burning everywhere. Rows and houses that are all. Mr. Green, you're so serene. He's got a TV in there.
The Monkees. I love the Monkees, mate. I've always wanted one of their monkey shirts with like the double rows of buttons. I've told you this before, I'm sure I have. It's like a dark red, like burgundy shirt, and it's got the double rows of buttons. I've got no idea what I'd do with it. Probably sit in my house and watch the Monkees. Because I wouldn't go out of the house with it on. Like. And you've got to have like six maracas, like three maracas in each hand. Just like Davy Jones. I love the Monkees, mate. Here's a song that I can't sing. It's my favourite song by the Style Council. I don't know if my mate Mark Simpson is on tonight. Sometimes Mark watches on catch-up. Because he's a busy man. Just like I watch his streams on catch-up as well. We tried this one on the Weller Connection. And it's a bugger to sing. But I'm going to give it a go. I did it one the other week. Lenny Kravitz. It ain't over till it's over. Where you've got to use your stupid voice. And this is one of them. So, wish me luck. Beautiful song, though. Or it was until I started.
Could be discontent. Chase the rainbows in. I might win much more, but lose all that is mine. I could be alive, but I know I'm not. I contend just with the riches that you bring. I might shoot to win, commit the sin. I could run away, but I'd rather stay. The warmth of your smile brighten up my day. The wonder it makes me say.
Council, that's my favourite Style Council song. I love that song. And in the video, he's playing the most gorgeous Rickenbacker. I did, I was only 9 made apparently, and me and Andy, we went round to Peter Caffrey's house when he owned it. And sat and played this beautiful, beautiful Rickenbacker 360F. So I'm sure Paul Weller wrote that song for his Rickenbacker 360F, because it was the best thing that ever happened to him. Pete, can we request a Beatles song for your Scouse mate? Yes. If you give us 2 seconds. I'll mess on with me the old set list. Always obliging to anybody ask for a Beatles song. Apart from when they ask for Ringo songs, of course. I don't know any Ringo Beatles songs, do I? Oh, Yellow Submarine, I did that the week. Oh no, it's an E, isn't it?
Stand up and walk out on me. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends.
Hold on, I'll write that down for next week. I could do that one, because Larry was asking earlier about Ringo song. With a little help. Because that is a Ringo song I can sing. Ah, it's not an easy one, Marcus. So this one's for Vicky. And if you've got the Beatles anthology, you'll know the introduction goes like this. Sugar Plum Fairy, Sugar Plum Fairy. About a lucky man who made the grade. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. Out in a car, he didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was in the house of love. I saw a film today. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away, but I just had to look. Having read the book, I'd love to turn. Out of bed, I dragged a comb across my head. Found my way downstairs and drank a cup. Looking up, I noticed I was late. I found my coat and grabbed my hat and made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. Oh, There you go. For all my scouts, mate. The Beatles. I think it's time for my last one. So thank you so much. As always, as every week. This is week 19, you know. 19 bloody Saturday night. You'll have sat with me. You natters. Shall I finish with a silly one? We've got 2 minutes left. I wasn't going to do this one, but it's there. So yes, thank you so much. I love you all. And this isn't a Christmas song, but I'm going to put the Christmas hat on anyway. Just because I can. It's my show, I can do what I like. So if I want to play an AC/DC song with a Christmas hat on, I bloody well will do. So this one is the Highway to Jingle Bells.
Living easy, living free. Season ticket on a one-way ride. Asking nothing, leave me be. Taking everything in my stride. Don't need reason, don't need rhyme. Ain't nothing I'd rather do. Going down. Party time. My friends are gonna be there too.
Sing it.
We're on a highway to hell. Highway to hell.
Fuck you nuts.
Highway to hell. Highway to hell. No stop sign, speed limit. Nobody's gonna hold me down. Like a wheel, gonna spin it. Nobody's gonna mess me around. Hey Satan, pay my dues. I'm playing in a rockin' band. Hey mama, look at me. I'm on my way to the promised land. I'm on the highway to hell. Highway to hell. The highway to hell. I'm on the highway to hell. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Good night, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday and enjoy the rest of your weekend. And enjoy the rest of your December. Happy Christmas. And I'll see you same place, same time next week. Goodbye.